Let's solve reduce minus 45 upon 30 to the standard form. Lowest term you have learned in the fraction, it is same way we have to do in the rational numbers also. See, given number is for minus 45 upon 30 and we have to do the standard form for this. So, what we are doing? Dividing for numerator and denominator with same non-zero digit. Okay, see, now suppose this both the numbers, now if you will see, both the numbers are divisible by 3, both the numbers are divisible by 3, so divide by 3 for both the numbers, what you will get the answer. See, 3 ones are 3, 3 fives are 15, 3 tens are 30. See, here this number is negative and this is positive. In division, one number is negative, another is positive. So, for answer, it is negative sign. Their question will be the negative. So, what we got here? Minus 15 upon 10 we got. So, still we can do the reduced term for this? Yes, we can do or not. See, minus 15 upon 10, again we can do the reduced term for this. Both the numbers are divisible by 5. Both the numbers are divisible by 5. So, divide by 5 for both the numbers for numerator and denominator. To reduce term, what we are doing? We are dividing for numerator and denominator with the same number. Okay. So, 5 threes are 15. 5 twos are 10. Now, check the sign. See, for this it is negative sign and for this number it is positive sign. So, in division, what you will get? Quotient will be the negative. One number is negative, another number is positive. So, for answer, negative sign. So, what we got? Minus 3 upon 2. Now, we cannot do the reduced term still for this number. So, what is the reduced term for minus 45 upon 30? Minus 3 upon 2. Answer for minus 45 upon 30 minus 3 upon 2 is the standard form for this. Or we can say the reduced term also for this. Okay? Rational numbers between two rational numbers. Now see, these are the given numbers and we have to find the rational numbers between these two numbers. Okay. So for that, first what we have to do? We have to make the denominator same. What we have to do? We have to make the denominator same. How to make the denominator same? By finding the LCM. So we need to know the LCM of these both. Okay, both the numbers. Find the LCM for these. Okay, so which is the greatest denominator here? 5. 5 is there in 3 table? No. What is the next multiple of 5? 10. 10 is there in 3 table? No. What is the next multiple of 5? 15. 15 is there in 3 table? So, 15 is the LCM for this. Okay. So, what we have to make? We have to make both the numbers denominator 15. This is easiest way I told you to find the LCM. If you don't know to find this way, you find LCM prime factorization method or method you feel easy with that method, find the LCM. Okay. So, for this, what is the LCM? LCM is 15. So, now I will write this number minus 3 upon 5. So, I need to make the denominator 15. Because, why 15? Because LCM we got 15. So, 5 into 3. If we will multiply for this 5 by 3, we will get 15. So, here also I will multiply by 3. Okay. Here also I will multiply by 3. So, what I will get here? 3 threes are 9. So, I will write here 9. Okay. I will write here 9. 5 threes are 15. Okay, now see here, one number is negative, another number is positive. So, their product is negative. Okay, so minus 9 upon 15 now. And see, make the denominator same, yes? Minus 1 upon 3. So, what it is? Minus 1 upon 3. So, here also we have to make the denominator 15. Okay, LCM is 15. So, make the denominator 15. So, 3 fives are 15. So, multiple by 5 for denominator as well as numerator. Okay. So, what we will get here? 1 5s are 5. 3 5s are 15. See here now. Here one number is negative. Another number is positive. So, their product will be the negative. So, what we have to find now? Rational numbers between these two rational numbers. See, we got this rational number. See, minus 9 upon 15. Now what will come next? Minus 8 upon 15, minus 7 upon 15, minus 6 upon 15 minus 5 upon 15. So these are the rational numbers between these two rational numbers. Now you will say, madam, it is asked in the question, find the rational numbers between minus 3 upon 5 and minus 1 upon 3. Yes, if you will do the reduced term for these, minus 9 upon 15. If you will do the reduced term, what you are going to get again? This number only. See, 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15. So what you got? Minus 3 upon 5 you got here. See, what you got for these reduced term, minus 3 upon 5. Yes, so same number you got. If you will do the reduced term for minus 5 upon 15. Okay, 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15. So minus 1 upon 3. So we got again the same number. So these are the rational numbers between two rational numbers. So these are the rational numbers between two rational numbers. So everyone understood how to find the rational numbers between two rational numbers. What we have to make? Make the denominator same and then find the rational numbers between two rational numbers. Let's solve exercise 9.1, question number 1. List 5 rational numbers between minus 1 and 0. We have to find the rational numbers between minus 1 and 0. See, minus 1 and 0, minus 1. See, there is no denominator, means 1 and 0. There is no denominator, means 1. So we have to find the rational numbers between these two rational numbers. Okay, we have to find the rational numbers between two rational numbers. Now see, but we need 5 rational numbers. How many rational numbers we need to find? 5 rational numbers. How many rational numbers we need to find? 5 rational numbers. So for that, what I will do? I will multiply by 6 for the denominator. Okay, see, minus 1 upon 1, it is given number. Okay, if I will multiply by 6 for denominator here, I will multiply by 6 for the numerator also. Okay, and 0 upon 1. This is number. See, we have to make the denominator same for both the numbers. See, here we multiplied by 6 for here also. We are going to multiply by 6 for numerator and denominator, both of them. Okay. So now what we got here? Minus 6 upon 6 we got. And here 0 upon 6. 0 into 6, 0. 1 into 6, 6. Okay. So, minus 6 upon 6 and 0 upon 6. So, we have to find the rational numbers between these two rational numbers. How many rational numbers we need to find? 5. So, I multiplied by 6. Understood? See, if you will see here minus 1 upon 1 and here 0 upon 1. So, how much rational number I was going to get? I was not going to get any rational number between them. Okay. Yes, so for that what I did, means simply, see, here denominator was same. For to get 5 rational numbers, what I did, I multiplied by 6. See, to get 5 rational numbers between them, what I did, for given numbers, I multiplied by 6. Yes, I multiplied by 6 because here both the denominators are same. So both the denominator we have to multiply by 6. With the same way we have to multiply for numerator also. So we got these numbers. So we can write the 5 rational numbers between these two rational numbers. See, minus 6 upon 6. This is the original number. See, if you will do the reduced term, 6 ones are 6, 6 ones are 6. Again, you are going to get minus 1. Okay, so now which is the next rational number? Minus 5 upon 6, minus 4 upon 6, minus 3 upon 6, minus 2 upon 6, minus 1 upon 6. And after that, what you'll get? 0 upon 6. 0 upon 6. So these are the 5 rational numbers between these two rational numbers. Okay, these are the 5 rational numbers between these two rational numbers. See, now you will say, madam, we want minus 1 and 0 between that two rational numbers. But see, if you will do the reduced term for this number, you are going to get here minus 1. If you will see, if you will divide for this, you are going to get 0. So we got the rational numbers between minus 1 and 0. Which are the rational number? Minus 5 upon 6, minus 4 upon 6, minus 3 upon 6, minus 2 upon 6, minus 1 upon 6. Okay. Let's solve now. question number 3. Find the rational numbers between these two rational numbers. Okay. Now if you will observe here, denominators are not same. So we need to make the denominator same. We need to make the denominator same. How we will make the denominator same? By finding LCM. So what is the LCM of 5 and 3? 15 is the LCM for 5 and 3. Okay. So minus 4 upon 5. For 5 with which number I will multiply, then I will get 15. See, LCM what it is? LCM is 15. See, those who do not understand, find LCM by this way, they can use the prime factorization method. Actually, you should know now. You are in 7th standard. Okay, so 5, 3 is 15 we got. Okay, so with the same number, we are going to multiply to numerator also. Okay, now next. And which is next fraction? Minus 2 upon 3. Now for 3, with which number we will multiply, then we will get 15. 3, 5s are 15. Okay, so here also multiply by 5. Okay, so numbers which we will get here, minus 4 into 3, minus 12. See, 4, 3s are 12. One number is negative, another number is positive. So their product is negative. 5, 3s are 15. And now, minus 2 into 5, 2, 5s are 10. See, one number is negative, another number is positive. So their product is negative. So minus 10, 3 5s are 15. See, now if you will observe in this, you will get only one rational number, but we want to find 5 rational numbers. Now you will say, madam, now what to do? We make the denominators also same. See, minus 12 upon 15, minus 11 upon 15, and minus 10 upon 15. So, see now, in between these two rational number, only rational number we got. Yes, but it is asked in the question, find 5 rational numbers. It is easy. See, no need to change all this answer. What we'll do? We need to find the 5 rational numbers. See, try to make denominator greater, na? If we'll make the denominator greater, we'll get maximum rational numbers. See, if we will make the denominator 45, what we'll do? We'll make the denominator 45. See, minus 12 upon 15, 15, 3's are 45. Both the sides will make the denominator 45. Okay, so here also multiply by 3. And minus 10 upon 15 into 3. Okay, see, now you will ask, madam, only why 3? With 3 we have to multiply. It is not like that. See, once you got the denominator same, see, you got the denominator same. Now you can multiply here by 4 also, for numerator and denominator. And by 4 you have to multiply here also. Okay, we need to make the denominator same. If you are multiplying by 4 here, you can multiply by 4 here also. So you will get maximum rational numbers between these two numbers. Okay, here I have multiplied by 3. So now, what answer I will get? 12, 3's are 36. 12, 3's are 36. One number is negative, another number is positive. So their product is negative. Okay, 15, 3's are 45. And now, 10, 3's are 30. Here one number is negative and another number is positive. So their product is negative. 15, 3's are 45. So we got now these two numbers. See, minus 36 upon 45 and minus 30 upon 45. Now in between this, 5 rational numbers we will get. Okay, see, minus 36 upon 45, this is given number. Okay, now minus 35 upon 45, minus 34 upon 45, minus 33 upon 45, minus 32 upon 45, minus 31 upon 45, minus 30 upon 45. Okay, so see, we got 5 rational numbers between these two rational numbers. See what? And now you will say, madam, we want rational numbers between minus 4 upon 5 and minus 3, 2 upon 3. If you will do the reduced term for these, you are going to get the same answer. You want to see? Minus 36 upon 45, if you will do the reduced term. 9 4s are 36, 9 5s are 45. What you got? Minus 4 upon 5. Okay, if you will do the reduced term for this, minus 30 upon 45. Okay, so 15 2s are 30, 15 3s are 45. What you will get? Minus 2 upon 3. So you got same numbers here. So these are the numbers between these two rational numbers. Okay, so these are the numbers between two rational numbers. So don't count these and these. Between these two rational numbers. So these are the between rational numbers of these given rational numbers. Okay, list five rational numbers between these. So between these two numbers, these are the five rational numbers.